What's the pettiest reason you stopped talking to somebody?
They were talking about their mother too much on our date.
He gave his friend drinks before me. Like, we was at his crib, everybody got a drink before me. But I was really talking to him, like, I'm dating you. Why would you give your friends a drink before me?
This guy gonna tell me I have two daddies, including himself, was one of them. And I just feel like, what are you doing? No.
He asked me to pay for his phone bill, and I was not doing that.
She kind of had like hairy arms, like shorty looked like Wolverine, so I don't think that's petty at all.
It's like having a nut and realizing you don't like her no more. Like, oh shit, no, I don't want no more, I don't want no more.
Bitch got mad at me like, oh, you a punk, you scared of the cops. Like, nigga, everybody scared of the cops, you feel me? so I had to double, like.
If I slide in your DMs and you don't say nothing, our relationship is done. Like, it ain't even no, like, you're not about to have me look stupid.